Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Learn with Sunil. Today we are going to learn English workshop of the story Bholi. Before that, I request you to subscribe my channel and tap the bell icon. Therefore, you will be notified as soon as I upload a new video. English workshop Bholi. Warming up. First question, discuss the following in your groups. A. Various social evils that exist in A. Big cities. First, corruption. Second, high crime rate. Third, poverty. Fourth, overpopulation. Fifth, inequality. Sixth, lack of housing. Second, small towns. First, unemployment. Second, caste discrimination. Third, villages. First, child labor and child exploitation. Second, female feticide. Next, very few youngsters like to take up social work as a career. Discuss reasons why they do not take it up seriously. First, most of the youngsters think or feel that there is heavy workload or paperwork in doing social work. Second, it is not top earning career. Third, there are some legal problems in handling social issues. Fourth, there is emotional exhaustion in it. First, adjectives and some adverbs can be used in 3 degrees of comparison. Positive, for example, cold, tall, heavy, fast, beautiful, little. Comparative, for example, colder, taller, heavier, faster, more beautiful, less. Superlative, for example, coldest, tallest, heaviest, fastest, most beautiful, least. Fill in the table. Positive, comparative, and superlative. Simple, simpler, simplest. Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Deep, deeper, deepest. Intelligent, more intelligent, most intelligent. Good or well, better, best. Affectionate, more affectionate, most affectionate. Young, younger, youngest. Near, nearer, nearest. Quick, quicker, quickest. Much, more, most. Second, pick out Hindi words used in the story written in English. Give their English alternative. First, Bholi, simpleton. Second, Pitaji, father. Third, Izzat, reputation or honor. Fourth, Sulekha, lucky, fortunate, blessed. Fifth, Nambardar, village headman. Next, write 3 advantages and 3 drawbacks for each of the following. Advantages and drawbacks. City life. First, transport and communication facilities are easily available. Second, employment opportunities. Third, quality education, health and entertainment facilities are available. Drawbacks. First, problems are traffic jam. Second, highly crowded place. Village life. Advantages. First, pure, fresh and natural surrounding. Second, people readily help one another. Third, natural fresh food is available. First, no other occupation besides farming. Second, no job opportunities. Third, hardly any touch with modern world. Margin questions. First, think and discuss. A. Appearance of Bholi. Answer. Bholi was the 4th daughter of Nambardar Ramlal. When she was 10 months old, some part of her brain was damaged. That was why she remained a backward child and came to be known as Bholi, the simpleton. Her entire body was permanently disfigured by deep black pock marks. She had neither good looks nor intelligence. B. Ramlal's decision to admit her to school. Answer: Ramlal decided to admit her to school because Tahsildar said to send his daughter to school and Ramlal had not the courage to disobey the Tahsildar. Second, why did Ramlal's wife oppose sending Bholi to school? Answer: Ramlal's wife opposed sending Bholi to school because, according to her, if girls went to school, no one would marry them. Third, what shows that Bholi was unwilling to go to school? Answer: When Ramlal caught Bholi's hand to take her to school, she shouted in terror and pulled her hand away from her father's grip. That shows Bholi was unwilling to go to school. Fourth, how did Bholi's parents change her appearance? Answer: Bholi was given a clean dress of her sister Champa. She was bathed and oil was rubbed into her dry and matted hair. In this way, her parents changed Bholi's appearance. Fifth, what made the class attractive to Bholi? Answer: Bholi was glad to find many girls, almost of her own age, present there in the class. There were colorful pictures on the wall. The colors fascinated her. These things attracted Bholi. Sixth, why did Bholi feel ashamed? Answer: Bholi felt ashamed because she stammered and could not tell her name properly to the teacher. Next, how could you describe the teacher's attitude towards Bholi? Give 3 to 4 points. Answer: The teacher's voice was very soft and soothing. She understand Bholi's problems, so she encouraged her. She was always kind towards Bholi. Next, which words would Bholi able to utter whole? Answer: Bholi was able to utter her own name, Bholi, whole. Next, how did the teacher encourage Bholi to overcome her stammering? Answer: When Bholi could not utter a single word, her teacher encouraged her and patted her affectionately. She told Bholi to put the fear out of her heart. That's how the teacher encouraged Bholi to overcome her stammering. Next, what were the drawbacks of Bishambhar as a bridegroom? Answer: Bishambhar was as old as Bholi's father. He limped. He was a married person. He had children from his first wife. Next, why were Bholi's parents eager to accept Bishambhar's proposal for marriage? Answer: Bishambhar was from another village and does not know about Bholi's pock marks and her lack of sense. Bholi's parents thought if they didn't accept the proposal, she might remain unmarried all her life. Hence, Bholi's parents were eager to accept Bishambhar's proposal for marriage. Next, why did the bridegroom refuse to garland Bholi? Answer: When a woman slipped back the silken veil from the bride's face, Bishambhar saw the pockmarks on her face. So he refused to garland Bholi until her father gave him 5,000 rupees. Next, what was the expression on Bholi's face? Answer: Bholi's eyes were not downcast. She was looking up, looking straight at her prospective husband, and in her eyes, there was neither anger nor hate, only cold contempt. Next, what shocked the family members? Answer: when Bishambhar refused to garland Bholi, she flung the garland into the fire and threw away the veil. Bholi told her father in a clear, loud voice, without even the slightest stammer, to take back the money, and she was not going to marry that man. Next, beside the humiliation and grief, what was Ramlal afraid of? Answer: Ramlal was afraid that no one would marry Bholi. Next, name the artist and the masterpiece. Answer: the teacher was the artist and Bholi was the masterpiece.